Hello everyone, my name is Raka and welcome to another episode of Wildstar. Last time, we went through Crimson Island and stopped the Exiles from booting up a Destructor bot. And we left it to go here. This time, I think I am going to... Well, what I'm going to do for this episode is... Each zone is a very large place. So what I'm going to do... is I am going to... record... a big chunk of this place. And just put separate into the separate parts. So let's just go with the Huntress.
A true hunter will always have my respect.
I'll prove my worth as a hunter.
Savor the slaughter.
Okay, insanity.
Strength and blood. I will tell them to gentleman. Expect
All right.
You.
Blood coming.
What news? This is all far from over. Aim your weapons true.
Oh boy, I made a sacrifice for killing a pig. Oh yeah, for your sake, I pray that you are ready. Assault power boost.
It is you again.
I get a 5-slot inventory bag. That's kind of it. And I can get shoulders.
Old guards, watch your steps.
Alright, moving along. She's staking claim. Where is this claim I have to stake? Oh, way up there. Alright. Let's get off our raptor. Oh, and apparently I got that quest up. Let's go this. Let's go this way, why not? The smaller path. I don't know what I'm doing, so I should be fine. Yep. Alright. Yep. And up. And up. And up. There we go. Good spot to claim. Oh, and we also got a data cube here.
These trees are fascinating. My analysis indicates that they are infused with extremely high levels of primal air, resulting in their elevated status. Curious, the existence of such a life form indicates that the latter phases of the project might indeed be attainable.
Got a cradle at the canopy tree. Oh, that one. I think I'll do that soon, but not right now. Oh, can I be a good one? Okay. Alright. I was like, that's just a strange skull.
Greetings, citizen.
Fun Fire Village and amenities. We got guards for directions. We got a mailbox for sending things. We got a Tusky kiosk for transport. We got a mailbox. Vendor.
Can I interest you in my wares?
Nope.
Farewell.
And transmat. This is a form of a quick travel.
You're making a decision. How wonderful.
Ah, the transmat terminal can be funny.
Greetings, citizen.
Yeah, sounds a bit.
The Empire is eternal.
Yeah, Agent Lex here.
The name is Lex. Agent Lex.
Interrogate Norn?
Another skilled right. Operative is always welcome.
Interrogate Norn. Yeah, that's one for fail. Alright.
Efficiency is my middle name. Literally.
Let's see what we get.
Death to those who betray the Blood Covenants.
What? Blood face.
Leave. The task awaits. Achievement granted.
You'll collect more skulls as you defeat the foes to Savannah. Return the Blood Face fire and place them on the skulls. For to begin the Blood Quest.
Death to those who betray the Blood Covenants.
Alright. Need more skulls. Return the skull pile and soon.
I want to see your skills.
I will hunt greedily.
Follow your hunter's heart.
Double kill. Challenge begins.
Nope. Gotta kill things. We got ourselves a thing. Oh! Level up.
I continue to be impressed by our progress. The sheer variety of life forms that have arisen here far exceed even our most conservative projections, indicating that a nexus will indeed provide a suitable location for achieving the ultimate goals of the project.
Right on! You get to be a real badass! Not bad on the eyes either!
Are you ready to spill blood for the Empire?
Implant. Right.
How will you impress me next?
Not the Pumeras.
Quickly now, go!
Oh, that's, I need a challenge here. Do these count? Yeah, they do. Those are gators. Yep, they're there. Then we got augment. Alright.
Challenge complete.
That challenge. And we can get crafter's bag, room crafting bag, and the support system. And investigate Poacher's camp.
Kezia here.
Analyze Pumera scent markers. Alright, a journal. Day one, lots of animals. Yada yada yada. I'll kill this thing, yada yada yada. Okay, scent markers. Now let me then go to this corpse. Scent trails. It led to Pumera corpses. Follow the scent trail even more. Ooh, we got a pair of Pumeras here, which we need to kill.
Double kill.
Are you ready to spill blood for the Empire?
Blood. Blood guy.
I'm not finished with you, Hunter.
Where is...
A true hunter will always have my respect.
This way. Is that yep, that's Zanonga.
The Naga attacked me. I fought back, but his strength is too great. Now it is your turn. You must defeat him. Go and strike the Naga down.
All right. And he's done.
That was amazing. I didn't think you'd be able to kill him alone. Bring his head back to Bloodfire Village for the altar. I'll meet you there.
All right, the Deacron.
Come in. This is Agent Lex.
What are you looking for?
I expect my agents to do their own terminations.
I don't know where these old spies are. Alright. Oh, that player killed her. Some leaves, which we can climb on. And is it right there? Yeah, it's right there. Nope.
Challenge begins.
Basic camp is taking damage from falling. Okay. Without taking any damage from falling.
Oh, challenge failed.
Went a bit too fast. All right. Exploration Lost Caverns. Where is it? Unstable ground. Over there! Exploration Lost Caverns. All right. Oh, we got a quest here. Lost sword. Came from. So, up this way? Yeah, I think it's up this way. A lot of animals out here.
I am concerned about what has happened.
Zalzar. Blaine. Alright, pretty much. Scavenger. Ooh, we got some reds over here. Got a lost Datacron here. Oh, that says Datacron as well.
Knows no bounds. They're close. You should find them.
Goes on to be on. Share my hunting grounds. And we got his journal. More to eat. Nothing. Yada yada yada. Alright. Stone back the troglodyte. I don't know what he is, but I may as well kill him. That's nothing. Alright. That's a part. That's it down here. Ain't got another way up. Yeah, I think that's it.
Achievement granted.
Oh, and place his head on that altar.
Are you ready to spill blood for the Empire?
And there's his kickers.
Achievement granted.
Remember the gods of Mikos.
Oh, dear, Apprentice. Which is that way.
I will tell them to expect you.
Have a look. It's all for sale.
And that isn't much.
I'm certain we'll see each other again.
Anyway, we got a reputation vendor. Get you a chair. Slots. That's a rep. We can get some more reputation right now. By simply putting the skulls on here. I'm pretty sure.
Achievement granted.
One more. There we go. Let's actually sell some of our old stuff that we don't need. Don't need that. That's not good. Nope. 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 And nope. Alright. Also another amusement quest, which is part of a content finder. We gotta go to this Walatiki Temple. Win the match. Yeah, sure, let's do it as DPS. Estimated wait time 1 hour. Screw that. I'm not waiting an hour. Yeah, the UNU. Not gonna cover you in the Dominion playthrough. Edwin Hollow. Crusade. Staking claim.
These jobs ain't for the squeamish. Or the merciful, or the ethical, you know, people like you.
Tooth of Chompy the Devourer. Hunter speaking. I'll do the challenge. Oh, he's not that far.
You kept me waiting.
Moody's.
That was a mistake.
The Moody's will die.
Tear those secrets from the darkness.
Engineer Gibba.
If technology was religion, I would be high priest.
Go,
he's
waiting.
Need your assistance now.
Oh, okay. I'm blowing stuff up. Come on, right now.
Time is running out. Running out fast.
Master, unswallow me whole. Hurry, locate beast. Get me out.
Act now. Reward later.
Just an imminent. Quickly. Alright. Kill the master. Got it. Make haste. Nothing has it deciding on the offer. What do we got? Ooh, teleport pad. Screw that. Alright, there's a witch doctor.
Oh snap! That was
salvaging and neutralize. Oh! Discovery cache. Well, good thing I got enough bits. We got level 13 thing. Pistols I can't use. Heavy gun I can't use. 5-slot bag. That. I'll take. Alright, open this up. Ooh, remarkable. Necrocyte. Spurs. Alright. Where was I? Alright. Killing mastodons. Oh, there's Chompy the Devourer. Yeah, let's do that. Technically, I need to be low too, but yeah, missed. Oh. Gotta keep moving.
Blood for the Empire. Pets.
Oh, there's the Jua.
Wasting time. Why are you wasting time? Thank you. Thank you.
Alright, we were... Alright, kamikazing a rhino. Kill some poachers.
Need your assistance now.
Oh, and the optional is avoid the other ones. Oh boy. Hey, yeah, da-da.
Double kill.
Alright, I should have enough time.
Challenge complete.
Not enough for the next thing. Alright. A salvageable item. Oh yeah, right. Salvage.
Kill.
With killing, it will be all the sweeter.
Challenge complete. And get novice crafting supplies.
Objections of his order, Progenitor Nasrek has made a number of enhancements to these so-called Moonies. Certain individuals now display an inherent skill in evocation, allowing them to reanimate their dead. Nasrek's questionable choices will be noted.
All right. So those are on the way. Got another salvageable.